Get ready to match the stars. Dick Martin, Brett Summer, Charles Nelson Reilly, Arlene Francis, Richard Dawson, and Patty Deutsch as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 78. And now, here's the star of Match Game 78, Gene Ryder.
Are you all ready?
Yeah.
Oh, you
she
are.
Looks, oh, thank you, my dear.
Yes,
we're the blue blazer time
right.
Today. There. Twinsies.
Yes.
What can I do for you? Anything?
Well, not here.
Oh, I see. Shh. Der Kinder is not schlafen. Whatever that means.
The kid's not sleeping either?
Huh?
Right. Yes. Well, listen, would you all join me in greeting the current champ, Lita Jackson? Pause, pause, pause. Lita's won one game. She's got $100. And now you are ready to try for the big money, right?
I sure am.
You could win over $5,000
if you... I know.
Oh, you do know.
Yes.
Oh, well, then we better get right to it. Watch this message. Hurry back, see how much money she wins. We're ready with Lita Jackson. Here we go. Lita, not too long ago, we had a very high IQ group in this building, like this bunch here. And we said... We said to them, you write down your best answer to this. Blank in hand. Blank in hand. Blank in hand. And if you match the answer that they wrote down most frequently, you get $500. Then for matching their second most popular answer, you get $250. Now, if you match the bottom one, the third most popular, you get $100. And three of our six celebrities are going to give you some wonderful answers.
Dick.
Hand in hand.
Yeah!
Hand in hand, he said.
Not only sports, right?
Yeah.
Brett?
A bird in hand.
Bird in hand.
Bush.
A bird in hand, right?
And Richard?
Four.
Four in hand.
Oh, good.
Four in hand. So there they are. I told you they'd give you some good ones, and all three of those are good. You got four in hand, a bird in hand, and hand in hand. Now, you have the option of choosing one of those or giving us one of your own.
Hand in hand.
You want hand in hand. All right. That's the answer that Dick Martin gave you. Let's find out if it's up there, and if so, where. We'll begin at the bottom, and we will reveal the $100 number. Pen in hand. Who was he? Anyway, we want hand in hand. May we see the next one, please?
Bye.
A bird in hand.
Here it comes.
Here it comes. Are you all ready for hand in hand? All right.
Yay!
Let us see it, please. Yeah. Really. Very good. Now, congratulations, Lily. You got $600 altogether. More important, you're going to play for 10 times the amount you just won, or $5,000. And to collect, you got to match one celebrity exactly.
Dick.
Dick, you ready?
Dick, you've been...
Ah! Watch Dick. See, he's Richard. He doesn't want to be called Dick.
I see.
You're Dick.
I understand that.
You do understand that.
Yes.
Are you ready to play?
I'm cognizant of the fact.
Okay.
You've written your answer. I haven't asked the question
yet. Oh, no. I was just doing something for Lita there.
Oh, I see. All right. You stand on the blue dot there. This is worth $5,000. Good luck to you, Lita. Are you ready, Dick?
Yes.
Here it is. Reads as follows. Blank... Goal. That's G-O-A-L. Blank goal. Blank goal. G-O-A-L. Okay. Now he's written an answer and put it in the slot there. And if you give us one that he has already written down, we give you $5,000. What do you say to that? Blank goal.
That's a hard one.
I agree, it is a hard one.
First goal.
Oh. What would you say?
Field!
field goal is what they're all shouting about down there.
I'm afraid I'm in with the audience. It's a field goal.
Field goal, yeah. Well, I'm sorry about that, Lita. You've picked up a few extra bucks. Remember, you got your $600, and now would you like to meet your new challenger? Here comes Bonnie Ingebretson. Hello, Bonnie. Get that cord there. Now, Bonnie, we welcome you.
Thank you.
You have a very lilting name. Ingebretson.
Yes.
What nationality is that?
Norwegian.
That's Norwegian.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you from?
Oxnard. Yes!
Oxnard, Norway.
No, it's Oxnard, California.
I see. Furnicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornicornic That's wonderful.
Yes, I'm also married.
Really?
Yes.
Is that wonderful, too?
Oh, yes.
Good.
Definitely.
How long have you been married?
11 years.
Aha. Uh-huh. Well, I guess you're doing something right. Yeah.
I hope so.
Yeah. All right. And you live in Oxnard.
Right.
Anything else you want to tell us?
No, let's just play the game.
Oh, right. I'll play the game if you want to play the game, Bonnie.
Okay.
What game? I mean, even this game is what you want to play, right?
Yeah.
A or B?
A, please.
A it is. A is reads as follows. Vito said to Angela, he says, I hear you're going out with the Godfather tonight. Well, let me tell you, if he likes you, he'll put a necklace around your neck. If he doesn't like you, he'll put a blank around your neck. That's what Vito said. Here you go now with a Godfather tonight. If he likes you, put a necklace around your neck. And if he don't like you, he's gonna put a blank around your neck.
Gotcha, baby. Yeah.
All right.
Cute.
Bonnie Ingebretson.
Right.
Ingebretson, are you ready for me? Well, we're not ready for you yet, but we will be in a minute or two. Yeah, sure. Yeah, yeah. Vito said to Angela, I hear you're going out with the Godfather tonight. Well, if he likes you, he'll put a necklace around your neck. If he doesn't like you, he'll put a blank around your neck.
Rope.
A rope. Okay. He said a rope. Not a bad answer. A tall, a tall. Rope.
Actually, what's attached to the rope? A weight.
A weight. Oh, yeah. Boom. Right to the bottom of the east ribba. Okay.
It's wonderful. For a moment there, yesterday, I thought he'd caught on, but thank heaven.
Oh, it is so fleeting.
No, he said he put a rope around your neck.
Rope. Okay. One for Miss Ingebretson. Charles?
I'm from Sullivan Street, New York, and I know a lot of Italians, and they're very close to me.
Right.
I think these questions could get out of hand, because all I got to do is make one call, and Bob Barker's here.
Well, we hope to use your good offices so that nothing will happen to us here.
No, but one call, and Bob Barker's here as of Thursday.
Was I tough enough?
Yeah. Oh, he's so tough. Bob Barker here. I'm Thursday, hey? Okay. Hello, Arlene.
Hello there, Gene.
What do you got there? Oh, she's got a rope. If he likes you, put a necklace around your neck. And if he don't like you, put a blank around your neck. Right?
Right.
Right. There you go. Four, Bonnie. Now, don't expect too much. Oh. Because Miss Smiley over there, she's a wonderful person, a good mother, grand game player, most of the time. Is this one of the times?
I'm doing the best I can with what I got.
Oh.
I set an order of clams marinara to go.
Clams marinara.
Well, that's not a friendly gesture, either.
No, that would make a big mess, and then The cats would come and crawl around your neck, and it would be awful.
Scavengers, you know.
So that's the way it is. You picked up four. That's not bad for a first-round question. It's quite good, in fact. Now, how about this? This is quite good, too. Oop, here we go. This is the other half of round one. Lita, your first rounder. Baby Rodney is the world's richest baby. Ah, shut up. He's got the only playpen in the world with a built-in blank. Only playpen in the world with a built-in blank. That's how rich Baby Rodney is.
I got a quick question. Come
baby
here.
Baby Rodney is the world's richest baby.
He's got round the only
with anything that you think of would be a logical answer.
Is this the first round?
First round question. Built-in blank.
Never thought I'd have to steal from him.
Yeah. I wouldn't take that from her.
She has a way with her.
Yes. Okay. Now, Lita Jackson, we come to you. Baby Rodney is the world's richest baby. He's the only baby in the world who has a playpen with a built-in blank.
Pool?
Pool.
Swimming pool.
That's thinking pretty big. Must be a very big playpen, I would imagine, isn't it? Swimming pool, she said.
Oh, I wasn't thinking that large. I said a built-in toilet.
A built-in toilet?
Yes, that was just
a small pool.
Small pool.
Not so big.
Yeah.
I might consider that a pool.
Not so big. What?
I stick to my original opinion. I don't like that question. I thought her answer was adorable.
What an old image you're giving to the public.
Yes.
My life is my career. I said a nanny made of gold.
A nanny made of gold. A gold nanny. The only playpen in the world with a built-in nanny made of gold.
I said, Gene, what I got in my playpen at home, I got something that's a real turn-on for chicks. I got a jacuzzi, a sauna, and a pool.
Oh, so that's one for Lita. Yeah.
Hi, Ann.
Hello there, and goodbye.
Help.
Now, about pace. There. Arlene, are you still with us?
I am, and this kid really is studying to be a moderator like you, so he has a built-in television set.
Oh, that would be nice. Only playpen in the world with a built-in TV set. Isn't that something?
I said a jacuzzi.
Jacuzzi.
Thank you. Saves me fighting. Thank you,
Would
Ira.
Would you like to say a few words, Richard?
No, I was about to go insane, but thank you, Ira.
Yeah, well, I had
a jacuzzi in my yard,
yes,
and you can
right.
swim in it as well.
I've never seen a jacuzzi that was not part of a pool, right. or even the smallest jacuzzi. There has to be something there.
Exactly. Why, that's interesting.
Yes. Aren't you glad you came all the way from New York to do all of this and hear all of this
interesting
stuff?
Oh, you improve your mind every minute.
Terrific. Now, you, my dear.
Huh?
Yeah. Huh? He's got Baby Rodney. He has the only playpen in the world with a built-in
private four-seat rubber ducky.
Private four-seat rubber ducky. Oh, that is some rich kid. Okay, here we go to round two. Bonnie Ingebretson can have A or B.
B, please.
B it is. You matched four in the first round, so that means all were Dick and Patty will play. The
wow.
two of you. If you
two
would.
Goodies.
Oh, yes. Respond to this.
Okay.
Here it is. Sam the songwriter said,
yeah.
Y'all know the song, Walking My Baby Back Home. You know
yeah.
that song.
Yeah.
Sure.
Well, he said, I just wrote a song about my rotten love life. It's called Walking My Blank Back Home. A song about my rotten love life. It's called Walking My Blank Back Home.
You.
Okay. Okay. There we go. Sam the songwriter said, you all know the song, Walking My Baby Back Home. Well, I just wrote a song about my rotten love life. It's called Walking My Blank Back Home.
Dog.
Dog. She said, walking my dog back home. What do you think of that?
Well, I think that there's not a man, Jack, among you out there in video land that would deny my answer.
Right.
Walking my ex-wife back home. She was a dog.
I'm sorry, I didn't get a match in that because yeah, she was a dog, wasn't she? Yeah. Okay.
Hello. Try again.
Hello there. I remember you. You're going to play this round, yes.
Oh, yes.
And the object is for her to match you, or vice versa. Yes. Would you like to do that or try to do that?
As I said before, I'm doing the best I can with what I've got.
Yeah, well.
Though.
Oh, you did very well.
Thanks, Patty.
So, Bonnie Ingebretson has 5. Lita Jackson has 2. You've got one more shot at it to catch up, and we'll see if that happens after this.
Today's consolation prizes are first from Kenny Shoes, the great American shoe store, an up-to-the-minute selection of fashion footwear. Kenny Shoes not only fit your feet, they fit your life. And Town and Country Tableware by Washington Ford, beautiful Cleveland handles, a mirror bright stainless steel dishwasher safe from Washington Ford. And a tote from Hawaiian Tropic, natural tanning lotions and oils, scent of the coconut, tan of the islands, Hawaiian Tropic. And a wall clock. And a supply of Golden Grain macaroni and cheddar dinners with enriched Elba macaroni and creamier cheddar cheese from Golden Grain. And here's Mr. Unpredictable, Gene Raven.
Thank you, Johnny Olson. Here we go. Now, this is the last question in this game, Lita. 3 to tie, 4 to win. 102-year-old Mr. Periwinkle said, when you get to be my age, you lose your get up and go. Now the only thing I can get up is blank. Did you hear what I said? Well, I won't repeat it. Sing out, Louise. All right, Lita. 102 you, Mr. Old Periwinkle.
I need more time.
When you get to... What?
Go ahead, honey. I finished.
Oh, well, I'm waiting for the light to light on. That's the only way I know that you're finished. When you get to be my age, you lose your get up and go. Now the only thing I can get up is...
Myself.
Myself. She said, now the only thing I can get up is myself. Let's see. You need 3 to tie and 4 to win. What do you
think? I think this is a match. It's the only thing I can get up is in the morning.
In the A.M.
That's
himself. Now the only thing I can get up is in the A.M. So now the score is 5-3. What finally came to your tiny brain?
I've been in trauma, and I've had a lot of troubles in my life lately, and I have no roof over my head, and I hit a parked car. But I did say me.
Me. 5-4 the score. He doesn't play. You do play.
I play, and when I play, it's the same time he plays, in the morning.
In the morning. Now, the score is tied 5-5. Now, if you match Patty, you win another game. If you don't match Patty, we go to a tiebreaker. Hello, Patty.
You know what the odds are?
Of her matching you, 1,000 to 1.
Oh. In the morning or mid-afternoon or early evening.
That wins the game. Bonnie Ingebretson, some gifts will be coming your way from Match Game 78. Thank you for being here with us, Bonnie Ingebretson. Bye. One more time here. Lita, you got $700 now. You're going to have another go at the big money. Let's see what happens. We polled another studio audience, and we said, please write down your best answer to this. Look for blank. Remember, it's $500 for the top one, $250 if you match their second most popular answer, and $100 for the third. Let's see what sort of assistance we'll get from our celebrities.
Richard.
Look for the silver lining.
Naturally.
Arlene.
Arlene, have you got one? Look for
Mr. Goodbar.
No, that's looking for Mr. Goodbar.
You want to say that? Look for Mr. Goodbar. Okay.
And Brett.
Just a minute. I'm just thinking.
I have a very moving one.
Could you? Oh.
Look for the rainbow.
That stinks.
Oh, geez.
Look for. Oh, what's been said? Look for gold.
Look for gold.
Oh, get a hawk for this.
Okay. Look for gold. Look for Mr. Goodbar and look for the silver lining. Those are the three. All right. You want one of those or you want to give us one of your own?
I'll go with Richard. Look for silver lining.
All right. Let's see if it's up there. And we see the $100 response. Look for the union label. There's a goodie. May we see the $250 number. Look for me. Listen, I think you got a good shot at it here. Slide it, Ori. Yes, sir. Congratulations. All right. While she's celebrating there, we're going to do a little message for America. Pay attention to this and come back here. I do hope you'll join us next time in Match Game 78. I'm Gene Rayburn. Tally ho!
This is Johnny Oldman speaking for Match Game 78, a Mark Goodson, Bill Trotman production. The program was edited for broadcast.